Well, here it is, another story for 640 Riverside, 644 Riverside Drive.
Yes.
Ms. Bloodman.
Yes, good afternoon. I'm Ms. Bloodman. I live at 644 Riverside Drive for 43 years. I'm now a disabled senior. And for over 20 years, I've been asking waiver requests for handicapped toilet raised to my knees. I spoke to Mark Levine. I've sent them all my medical records. They do not respond. Or they don't respond, they have me back in housing court with frivolous complaint that I don't give them access. They have access to come and they do the same repairs over 25,000 times and getting paid for it. And we're back in court now presently. So anybody interested in helping some human beings over here at 644 Riverside Drive, please give us a call. Thank you.
And it's a UHAB building.
UHAB building, definitely.
Wave and run by Wave Press.
Run by Wave Press.
And it was the constructor was Delwood.
And they butchered up the building. Everything in the building is uneven, the floors, the walls, everything.
So
we need some human beings that care about human beings. Please respond. Thank you.